When I mention these types of crimes, aggravated assault, false imprisonment, kidnapping, aggravated kidnapping, sexual assault, aggravated sexual assault, murder, and capital murder, you might think that I'm talking about crimes that are being committed by the drug cartels, but I'm not. I'm talking about these crimes being a result of domestic violence.